Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best of Slot, and we are back playing Tomb Raider. Now, I'm doing this from a poor screen because basically, I was trying to move on, I'm just getting ready to move on from where we were in the last video. I have gone and collected that relic, and I touched something, and now everything's blown up, so I'm gonna run away. And I didn't really want to start the video while I was being nervous and scared and running away. Oh my god, the world's trying to kill me. I don't know what I did to the world. Lara, you've clearly done something bad. Lara, run quicker, don't stop walking. Now it's not the time for walking or falling down hills. Oh, oh, ow, bloody no, ow. Run, Lara, run! Well, that was a nice way to start the video. Dying. Race?
This one's gonna tempt me. Hey, don't rile them up. We're working here.
How do I kill you?
This cage is kind of overkill. This is the old man.
Oh god! You need backup! Oh right. Let's see if we can get away. Oh, well that's new. Oh bugger, hello. Do you not think throwing dynamite at me from this kind of distance is a little bit over the top? Ah, where's my shotgun? Where's my shotgun? I don't have my shotgun, I forgot. I'm gonna die. Scramble! Scramble, Lara! Scramble! Oof! I don't want to eat fire. Fire's not delicious and nutritious. Oh, pow! I was not prepared for that. I was not prepared for that in the slightest. Hey, guys! Yeah! Who's your homegirl? Elsie's your homegirl, Dizzle. Him dead. Poor Graham.
He didn't make it.
Shit.
No one cares about Graham that much,
I
Jesus.
Didn't think anything could take that guy down.
Now falling off a cliff.
Gave me a chance to get to you. Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find now it's not the time for wittyisms. Witisms. Witisms?
I'll find a way to get you out.
Alright. Let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys. Again.
Okay. Ready? Jump!
That's some good jumping. Alright.
Ready? Jump!
Now, what is nice is that I've actually found all the... If we check... I found all of the things for this area, so I don't have to worry about crafty loot.
Weird shit going on here.
We heard them talking about a sun spirit.
Sun queen.
I keep having to mute to sneeze.
Ruler of Yamatai.
Ow. Right, someone did that big thing.
This is Yamatai?
Can yes. I set you on fire?
It would appear so.
I'd like to set you on fire.
Well, ain't that something? We found the damn place after all.
I cannot set you on fire.
This wasn't what we expected, eh?
Understatement of the year.
Staircase.
Sam's involved somehow.
Spin the wheel.
Kind of
and then we're gonna blow this thing up. From an appropriately safe distance. Back boom! I am good at all of the. Oh, careful guys. I'm gonna stop blowing you up as well. I am good at all of the things.
The floor is starting to buckle.
Yeah, don't worry. Floor buckling. It's not a big deal. Happens all the time.
We'll keep the cage steady.
Whee! Badonkadonk. Whee! Ah! Guys! Guys, I'm scared.
Okay, now what?
The other counterweight. It's locked down over there.
Over what? What do you want about? Oh, that thing. Righto.
You're on the right track.
Okay, I need to wait for it to swing back over there. Oh, for God's sake. Bam. Bam. Oh, no. Oh, it's gonna... Lara! Could have done this from the floor. Oh, Jesus. The floor really is falling away. Really? We have a problem? I didn't notice the world collapsing. That's a casual day. get out of this thing. You're telling me, boy. You're telling me. This is bad. Right, guys. Hey, guys. Stop stating the obvious. Oh, no. Laura, move. Do something helpful. Like jumping. Whee! Jumping. I got you. I don't know what I'm doing, but I assume this is relevant. Alright, calm down. It's not like dying or anything. Pa-pow! Pa-pow! Science! You're welcome.
Holy shit, that was close.
Yeah, a little bit. Bloody Lara.
Huh. Then go. I'm going in to get Sam and Whitman. Good.
Somebody did recommend I say Bloody Laura instead of Bloody Nora. It's not a bad recommendation, but she's not called Laura, she's called Lara. Lara Croft. Lara, not Lara. Oh! Pay attention, best of slot. There are quick time events everywhere.
We're out. But this place is falling apart.
I've set up a rendezvous point back across the bridge. The chopper's gonna be here soon.
Laura's still looking for Sam and Whitman.
This is nice. I do like it when the world explodes. Alright, let's go find Sammy. Apparently, I didn't kill her. Somebody told me I killed her, and I was a little confused. I don't remember killing this girl. Why can't I open doors like a normal person, ever? Has Laura ever opened the door like a normal person? Or is it always with an axe? Okay. Okay, there's nothing here except a camp. What's going on? Right. Ow. I'm just gonna loot you guys. Oh no. Oh, thank you, world. Thank you for helping. Ow. Laura, stop walking into the fire. Destroy the pot instead. Or not. Pots are made out of impenetrable steel these days. It's all a rage. It's all the rage. I think he died. Oh. Falling like flies. Okay. Oh. Nope, maybe not. Apparently I'm not allowed in the big fiery building. That seems entirely illogical to me. Jump, Laura, jump. Oh, Laura. Okay, I assume I'm going left. Wee. You're right, sir. You're not looking well. This isn't your best moment. Faceless henchman number 46. How pretty is this game? Can we just take a minute to appreciate this while I'm dying? Look around. Ah. Look at them go! Absolute champions. Oh. You're right, mate. So lots of people are dying. The world very much smells like a McDonald's hamburger right now. Oh, what's all this?
That's Matthias.
You're Matthias. Sorry. Sorry, Laura. Sorry, girl.
No one leaves. That's what I heard in Japanese before the plane crashed. The ritual from Himiko's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
That's not really the time, is it? People keep asking me why I only used the bow and arrow. I'm going to summarise instantly why I only used the bow and arrow. Bow and arrow is by far the cooler weapon in the game. There's no weapon cooler than a bow and arrow. Why would you ask me that question? That's a silly question. It's really the time, guys. Ain't really. Come on then. Come on. Oh no. That was rude. All I'm trying to do is kill you because you're rude. Right, come pop that pretty little head out. I'll do it. Right. Is that everyone trying to kill me? Let's just scramble to freedom. Ha. Ow. Oh, into the fire. Whatever. I think it works. Geronimo! This is going splendidly well. Ignore the fact that hell has clearly come to Earth. Well, more. I mean, hell was already in Earth, you know what I mean. Then yeah, it's a nice day. Hey, guys. It's a bit smoky. Whitman!
Warren, you're alive.
So are you. I mean, are you okay? What happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes.
Don't believe him.
I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Lara.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
Do not trust him. He's seedy. He's got glasses. He's got a mustache. And he's got long blonde hair. He's clearly seedy. He clearly has a white van.
I don't think you understand.
With blacked out windows. Let's put it that way.
You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you. For all of us.
Hey guys, the world's on fire.
We're beginning to doubt we'd ever find you. But here you are.
Please. I know you think I'm something special. But I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias. Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none.
It's not an answer.
I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life.
Oh, blimey.
Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse.
I do like his stuff.
The other girl's vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
I'll see how that ends well for you, Dimitri. Arrow through the face, arrow through the face. Arrow through the neck, arrow through the neck.
I was beginning to think I was going crazy.
It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay.
Poor Dimitri. Dimitri had a wife and kids.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave.
Oh, look, all these weapons I don't care about.
Whitman! Where the hell is he?
Oh, for God. He's being a traitorous bastard. That's what he's... Look at his... He's got a mustache! Never trust a man with a mustache. Only trust a man with a full beard. Unless it's an amazing mustache.
Run, Laura, run!
Get down!
Run!
Back into the throne room!
Oh, maybe he's not traitorous. Ah, shotgun. You always do save the day. For God's sake,
Sam. I'll find another way out.
There.
Thank you, Pot. Oh, it's an ambush. Well, I'm not starting this particularly well. Uh-oh, scramble. No, for God's sake, Connor. Come on. Here, little duck. That was actually quite good. That's my pot! Scramble, Laura, scramble! Scramble like you've never scrambled before. Ow, that's a shotgun in my facial regions. That's a headshot in his facial regions. Oh no! Ah! What do you think you're doing? Go away! Hello? 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 Scramble! Sometimes you just need to resort to a shotgun. Did I survive? Did I win? Did I win at everything? I feel I won at everything. Oh no, I didn't win at everything. There's still things to win at. Hello? I don't even know who's doing that to me. Hello? Ah! Na 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 na! Smack him with the axe. Well, everything's on fire. That's lovely. Oh no. Bam! 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 Shotgun power! Ow! Ow! Oh no, died. Well, the shotgun helped temporarily. I did kill the son of a bitch. But, apparently getting repeatedly shot with a machine gun will in fact kill you. Okay, what we're gonna do is we're gonna kill him really quickly. Bam! Bam! And then we're gonna scramble! Scramble, Lara! Scramble! Over here! Alright, no worries, girl, we got this. Okay, I'm actually seeing the benefit of that now. Ooh! Ooh, delightful. Okay, that went well. Is that a person or a. I don't know what that is. Hello, big shiny light. Oh, game, you're so pretty. Game, I just want to hug you just for being pretty. Screw you, lighting systems! I don't know why. I don't know what the lighting system ever did to me, but I'm sure it did something. Look at the fire. Cause baby, you're fine. Work! Yeah! Are we all quite done? Oh no! Ah! Pa-pow! Easy peasy does it. Easy peasy does it. Loot, loot, Lara, loot. Salvage everywhere. Precious, precious salvage. Not that my bow has upgraded in yonks. I can't remember last time my bow upgraded. Yonks ago, ladies and gentlemen. Yonks ago. Go away! What do you think you're doing? Ow! Ah, I'm really bad at this game sometimes. There we go. How's that not a headshot? Oh no, I don't want to eat it. It's fire! It's not delicious and nutritious. Guys! Go away! That's quite good. Huh. Wee. Okay. Got this. Got this, guys. Ka-chong! Ka-chong! Oh, hey! Rubbish! Oh, flee! Oh, I'm just badass at every single thing ever in the history of the world, really. Ka-chong! Oh, it's going splendidly well! Splendidly well. Arrows? So much salvage as well. Unprecedented levels of salvage, ladies and gentlemen. Game, how are you so pretty? I think it's cheating. I don't understand how it can look this good and run this well. FPS wise. Go, oh no.
All of you, find a chosen one.
Oh no.
This one is mine.
Oh no.
I've been waiting for you, girl.
Ah! To be fair, they were trying to kill me. No. Why am I stuck? Hey, bro. Hey, you've got like a really big, like, machine gun, and you're trying to kill me. Not moving does not seem like the best idea in the world. How do you even know I'm climbing at this point in time? I think he's cheating. Da 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 da. Like a boss. Lara, why don't you just stab him in the face with your axe?
No hiding now.
Sam! Sam! Sam, help! Somebody, help! Flare gun! Oh, right, Boo! I just got a grenade launcher. I think I just got a grenade launcher. Noob tube. The rifle suddenly just got a little bit more interesting. Okay, I'm gonna noob tube some people. Press RB when using the rifle to fun. Bow!
Run, you bastards!
Hey, you bastards!
For you all.
Oh, Laura's gone crazy. You can't start giving nameless henchmen names. Because then I'm gonna feel bad for murdering them all. And pretending they have families. Where's that gun gone? Kabow! Not in the slightest overkill. Kabow! Oh, that one didn't work. You're on fire. Scramble away in appropriate directions. Ooh. Alright. Are we ready, guys? Kapow! Didn't work. Oh, maybe it did work. Kapow! Science! Well done, physics! Well done. Me and physics were like this. You can see what I'm doing, but I'm crossing my fingers. I'm actually not crossing my fingers. I can't cross my fingers because I'm busy trying to kill this man. Hey! 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 Yeah, taking fire. I don't know what he was doing though. He just kind of stood there looking at me. Maybe he just thinks I'm pretty. I am pretty pretty. Oh, not been doing that enough. Wait for it. Whee! Memories. Okay. Ooh. Did I level up? I think I leveled up before. Wait, how do I? Yeah. I did actually have a skill point to spend that I spent off video. All I did was get that. You remember when I dodged and then axed him in the face? That was part of, like, the new thing. I need two more skills to unlock the next tier. Extra ammunition. Quicker climbing. Carry more ammunition, that's probably a good bet. I have run out of arrows before. Let's go for that one. Don't know why. Why not? You pretty much have to get every skill anyway, so... It's not a doolally bit of business, is it? I have no idea what that was meant to mean. Ladies and gentlemen, what is a doolally bit of business? You'll have to let me know in the next video. Thank you very much for joining me. Please do like and subscribe if you enjoyed, as always. And I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers. Much love.